Para sa Barangay Ginebra, they've got Eli Tenorio and Scotty Thompson in the backcourt, kasama ni Justin Brownlee, Joe Devant, and Greg Slaughter in the
rebounds already for Scotty Thompson.
Devant in the paint. Brownlee taking a step back. This big stage, you know, sometimes the light shines really bright. Ilalan ako sa start.
But they know that there are a lot of shooters from the wing area. Itong wing is shot. Pero yun ang game too.
Oh, maganda. Oh, what a try! Slaughter, free throw line, jumper.
Yeah, meant for him. Yung pag-shoot niya sa labas, isang indication kung magiging maganda yung laro niya o hindi. Kaya sa practice kahapon, extra shooting.
All smiles po tayo dito sa ESPN 5 as we bring you this game. Game number 4. That's right.
Lock the paint and just open challenge for the outside shooters.
Outstanding talaga. You cannot take a play away, a play down if you're Barangay Ginebra.
And you also have to understand, this is the second contest.
And that's the result. Para nang wala siya sa, ano, eh, sa flow of his game.
Yes, he was a really serious game.
013016, that's for their TVO account. Pati rin sa kanilang Facebook page at Double D Production for your pledges.
For him to make it yung breathing space inside the paint will be
a lot. They give Scotty Thompson to the BBA page YouTube na lang yun. Alam ko lang sa iyo.
The Black Superman.
Oh! It's true, dito sa iyo. Para pigilan ng tira ni LA. Brownlee yung tumatao kay James during that matchup. But when he never
went, hindi pa natin nakikita mga bumabalik dito sa laban natin.
Slaughter, high low play. Ready for Earl Scotty Thompson. Time to drive. Devance
getting in the paint. The school of hard knocks to it, diba? From Davao. Baka marami talagang mga maglalaro at even mga tao na makaka-relate sa humble beginnings.
You got a beautiful find.
Ang ganun laro. When you're up against a guy fronting you, you pass the ball on top.
Narinig natin yung bayan na Aroes ngayon. Ginebra naman, buhay ang Barangay. Demets, the long throw.
Kate Norwood is really in front of him every single time.
Falling in love with a three-pointer, you know, it's nice when they make it.
Tenorio, chance of defense versus Ginebra here at the big dome. Greg inside, short move! Belga Brownlee, Tenorio for the lead. Oh, it's a peso small, advance. It is a three-point lead for the Barangay Ginebra.
End game heroics by Barangay Ginebra. They've been here, they've done this, they like situations like